For most homeowners, they've never had to deal with a roof replacement in their life, let alone know what to expect when working with a roofing company in the process. Hi, this is Charlie with Red Dogs Roofing. Regardless if you decide to partner with us or not, we want to share with you the top factors to look for as you choose the right roofing company for your roof replacement. Factor number one is word of mouth. If a roofing company in your area has done a good job, your neighbors, friends, or nearby family will point you in the right direction. Be sure to ask those close to you if they've had a good experience with a local roofing company. Make sure to find a couple different referrals so you can meet the companies in person and decide for yourself who is going to be the best fit. Number two is Google reviews. In the digital age we live in, Google reviews play a significant role in establishing credibility for a roofing company. Read their reviews. See who their customers mention. Do you notice names from the project managers continuing to be brought up in those reviews? These are signs that show consistency in the customer service they will provide. Number three, look for signs of excellence. How is their website, social media presence, their work trucks? If a roofing company is highly invested in their presentation, they're most likely going to be highly invested in their service. Number four, if you're still uncertain of who to reach out to at this point, connect with your home insurance agent or real estate agent. Undoubtedly, they have plenty of guidance of who to give a call to and who to avoid. Roofing companies with solid and reputable track records will have a real estate agent and insurance agent that they recommend to their homeowners. Thanks so much for watching our video. If you have any questions about your roof, we're happy to conduct a complimentary meeting to answer any of your roofing needs.